I'm Aiden, I'm 22, I work in Cal Didsbury.
What do you think of the term hipster?
Aesthetically, I don't know, you kind of think like Doc Martens, probably ripped jeans, a checkered shirt, dungarees, maybe, and then a short back and sides haircut like my own, and a beard, and then some probably tattoos.
Would you identify as hipster yourself?
No.
No?
No, definitely not.
Is that offensive to you?
Yes.
What are you wearing right now?
Top Man is my coat, and then I've got Levi jeans and Doc Martens shirt.
Where's your favourite places to shop?
So what used to be Arc in Manchester all the time, but then that's gone, so problems. But there's a brand called Abandoned Ship, which is only online now, which is just what I shop on.
And what would you say influences your style?
I kind of want to say like 80s grunge, but a bit more modern.
What music do you listen to?
A bit of a mix. Yeah. I might say I go towards more the rock genre, yeah. But if you give me some Lady Gaga, then I'm definitely listening.
Yeah. Do you go to a lot of gigs?
Yes.
You see?